frogfish. Oh boy, this has got a little fight in the middle too.
Oh, this is a nice fish too. Come here, guys. Anybody?
Oh, look at there, folks. Anybody ain't come fish with me this spring, shame on you. Shame on you. There's a 5-pound fish right there. That's just one more big old goal for the Mo Show. Thank you, people. Y'all come on, go fishing with us now. You hear? Mmm, I love it. I love it. I can't get enough of it. Oh yeah, folks. Oh yeah. Oh, we got us a big one here. We got us a big old Sam Rayburn spinnerbait special. Look at that. This is only 2 pounds. Second bite I got. Oh, that boy pulled fight right there. Look at that. That's a beautiful, beautiful bass. Oh yeah. Look at that. Look how big his mouth. Woo! Guys, we up here, we catching nothing but this. Look at that, that's 18 inches long. That's 3 pounds. That put Pop in some money. Now some of y'all wanna come on up here and go fishing. The old Mo Show, I'll put you on some of that right there. Bam, yeah. Yeah, now I am. Look at Belinda there on that fluke. I'll put her on. I told you, baby. How about that? Think you can handle that one by yourself?
Okay.
Well, let's see. Guess you did. I guess you did. Well, how about that, baby? You know, I've been putting this young lady on some fish over the last couple of days, and she has a big fish on.
I mean, look at
her
bigger fish.
Yeah, you pull it all the way back to her. There you go. You felt him tap that, didn't you?
Oh, yeah, it's nice.
Uh-huh. Told you, he's got to be over there patrolling. He's going to be hitting something. And we know a lot of big fish up in this area right here.
Yeah.
Ain't there, baby?
What?
You missed it.
And my chance yesterday gets bigger.
I mean, two of them.
Already today, man?
Yep. It's funny, I'll be telling you, I see a fish working, and I'll tell her to cast in there, and soon enough, there'll be a fish there.
Mm-hmm.
That's big ball and shot calling.
He's gonna make a few more fish and he's gonna be
not right. Baseball coach always loves it when he tells his batter to swing and he hits the home run. And takes a little credit for it. Like I'm glad I told him swing on that one. Hey Blunt, who told you put that fluke on? Throw it over there.
That would be fishing
Robert. That's right. The Mo Show. Another fluke fish up here on Rayburn. Springtime fishing at its best. Give yourself some slack, handle that fish, let him go, baby. Call him right here at the boat.
Wow,
thank goodness, because I thought she done scared all the fish off.
Maybe I was waking him up.
Baby, set the rod down. There you go. That's a two-handed job. Only people like the Mo Show is this one here.
Okay.
Now, dear, reach down and grab his mouth.
No.
Yes, you're going to get that hook in, baby.
I held the hook longer than
you. Do it how
fish.
I tell you to next time.
Okay.
Are you going to suffer
getting I didn't want to grab it.
You're going to suffer getting a hook in your hand. Big old fish just jumped on that. I mean, those little willow saplings in that water. That big fish getting on them. we go, folks. That old whipping frog fish. Come on out of them weeds. Come on out of them weeds, baby. Come on. Oh, he's a little buck bass. Look at him. He wasn't ready for the mo show. Look how pretty he is. My goodness. He is marked up. That's two hits in 2 minutes on old whipping frog. Poor ribbon, rigging these old ribbon frogs are a pain in the booty, but they sure work it. They are sure work it. I think we might pick up another one here. Well, folks, that's how we ribbon frog fish here. If you miss them on old ribbon frog, we throw a fluke or a trick worm or something like that on, and they come back around. Don't they, baby?
Yeah.
I call that fish.
He looks like a black bass. He looks his eyes all black.
Yeah, that's right. Hey, there's something fishing there. Well, let me get to take care of him. My goodness, did he take that. A little old guy, but he's full of fun.
And emotion.
Yep. Look at that big old 3.5 pounder right there, guys. Up here on the ribbit frog. We knew there was a big... Oh, I had it in the tongue. We knew there was a big old fish up in here. We missed it yesterday.
It's nice.
And I don't even think this is one we missed yesterday.
It's beautiful.
Thank you, Diffie. I gotta get some slack on this, handle this fish. See my... That's what we up in here fishing for, guys. This is March of 2012. Trying to perform surgery on this baby. There we go, guys. Nice. How about that? Come on back, baby. Damn.